tell me how you've managed to win twice.
Look, I suppose.
Look, and optimistic.
Optimistic, yeah.
I just believe that it's winnable, and it is.
Winnable for anybody out there. Mm-hmm.
And that's exactly it. Why didn't you stop? You won 4 years ago, you won 55,000. Did you not think, that'll do us?
No, because we plan to help a lot of people out with that little bit of win. So we helped family and friends out with that.
It's always been about that. I mean, I'm easily pleased, mate. As I said, nail gun, keep me happy all day long. Don't need a lot. But these guys, they need the help, and now they've got it.
Can you tell me, just briefly, about your first win?
It was my birthday. I was sitting there the night time. I was reading the paper, and the lottery came on, and the first three numbers come out. We thought, great, won a tenner. We missed a number, and I said, oh, tenner. And then a few more numbers, and she said, you got five. I'm a bit more interested then. Then when the bonus number came out, I nearly, but it wasn't until about 1:30, 2:00 in the morning that we actually found out, so up until that time we were up and down, up
and down. Yeah, because, as you know, it's the prize money they tell you after when there's so many winners and stuff and that, so we didn't find out till quite late, wasn't it?
They're all taking the mickey out of me because I really do not ask for anything, apart from, and I'm going to say you've heard it, a nail gun, and according to it...
He's got one for Christmas.
The other one just wasn't up to the task, but they've sorted me out now, so...
So you're happy?
I'm sorted.
Okay. That's not us.
You said about still working.
Well, the boss is in there now, actually. He's probably working out how many extra shifts he's going to get out of me to sort out bringing the lorry down today, but no, he's a good man.
You must really enjoy your jobs.
I love the work.